Echoes in a canyon and ultrasound imaging are very closely related. The sound waves bounce around, and while some get absorbed, others are reflected back in the form of an echo. The pulses emitted from the imaging probe travel through the body, get reflected by different tissues and fluids, and are processed into an image, providing you with immediate feedback for intraoperative surgical guidance and quality assessment.